In Hungary, thousands of people have protested what they called an unfair election system that gave Prime Minister Viktor Orban another victory. Orban won a third term in power last week. Demonstrators are demanding a recount of the vote.